My name is Christopher Whedon, born and raised in Brooklyn, New York, Bed-Stuy specifically. And I go by the moniker Smurfo, You Dirty, or the Steady Hand of Hooligan. I knew that I liked art from a very early age. Around the age of 1.5, 2, I started doing my first pencil drawings. My father being an artist, he kind of just let me go with it, and they never really got angry about me drawing on the walls. What my parents did instead was put brown paper on all the walls in the apartment as tall as my head can go so that I can draw on the walls and they can just take it down and save it. So I've been pretty much supported in my art from the beginning. These are used with India ink, and I just love India ink because I can get so many different things. I can get all these grays with just the same shade of black. I'm going back to this 60s artwork and 70s artwork, you know, done by Black Panthers and done in the rock and roll scene and in the blues scene and in the disco scene, because there's a lot of energy in that artwork.
These pieces that are more pink are a little bit of the style I started doing in 2017 when I wanted to change my style and get kind of out of the cartoony realm and be a little bit more abstract. For me as an artist, it's that undeniable, unquenchable urge to create. I couldn't think of being addicted to anything else better.
This place is where I come to do more of my illustrations. And my place 5 blocks away is where I do more of my painting. One place I can be completely uninhibited, and one place I have to be a lot more careful so I can have that regulated balance within myself. Ritual-wise, I'll listen to the same song, whether it's new or not. Like, I'll probably listen to it 30 times if it's just a good song. That repetition puts my hand in a space where it just gets used to moving without stopping. I know for myself, as I said, like, I'm getting addicted to art in itself. And that's what it really should be if you're doing something, is to be addicted to the craft, not something that you need to help you do the craft.